Please like and subscribe if you enjoy today's video.
Prepare to eat shit. Decker.
I refuse to lose to a fucking idiot like you. If I'm an idiot, then how the hell did I make it this far? Luck. You made it here with fucking luck. It's over. You're finished. For the love of God, give up now. No. Never. I won't rest until one of us dies. God damn it. I can't fight anymore. You fucking monster. Me? I'm the monster after you just tried to genocide the universe. It's not like it matters. Those crystals were the things keeping what was left of the universe together. With them gone, it's just going to tear itself apart. So good job. Now we're both going to die. Come on, Toadly. We're going to find a way out of here. Please just leave me alone. You've crushed my dreams of a perfect universe. I don't need your stupid gloating face too. Please just leave. Even when the universe comes. Get up. What the hell is this? If this is the whole... What the hell is this? If this is the whole... What the hell is this? If this is the hole in the... What the hell is this? If this is the hole in... What the hell is this? If this is the hole in the... No. Oh, please no. There must be another way. There has to be another way. Sadly, you have been with me from the start. Almost start. My point is that I don't want to lose you. I am going to miss you, Turdly. What happens now?
Error. EndedUniverse.exe has encountered an error. Boot required.
Does it mean reboot?
No. Don't look behind you.
What?
Hello? Yeah, I have him. Go ahead and reboot the universe. I'll meet with you after I get all of this cleaned up.
Where should we put number 958?
Just set him down here. Alright, make the announcement. I'm going to file a report about all of this.
I'm on it.
Oh dear god, my fucking head. That has been at least the third time today I've been smashed into a wall. Fucking Christ.
Warning, this timeline is coming to an abrupt end. Please calmly and orderly make your way to the giant portal. You shall be returned to your normal timeline as if this whole anomaly never even existed. It is located at the back entrance to this establishment. You have 10 minutes and 9 seconds until this entire timeline gets completely obliterated. Thank you.
Fuck. Despite the fact that the timeline is ending, I am more than sure I have enough time to punch. And now I'm in hell. Great. Just great. What a way to welcome someone to hell. You could play a card game.
The cards would just run out of the keys.
Seems like the whole game is here. Though I think they lost some of their vigor.
Eternal damnation can't do that to you.
I guess.
And an Imperial body, we all lost our systems. Not that it ever mattered, considering my life.
If you're considering talking to the big man himself, he's through the path up ahead. Be warned, it is filled with an endless amount of strife.
Give me your supplements, demonic vending machine. I need to get through here. What? Is there any way I can get past? Then what the fuck is it? Don't tell me this is some tacked on boss rush to add difficulty without even trying. What? This is going to be fun. I can already tell.
Get good.
Hey you, yeah you, the ugly person watching this. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more bull every Monday, Wednesday and Friday. Bye.